train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe, but I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud.
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next call.
Get over, people!
What do we do?
Get the car truck!
I can't!
You want to survive this? Move!
Get her!
Lockdown protocol initiated.
Move it!
For Shinra, I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to there.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained, neutralizing.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Light, you know.
You always know what to say.
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors is surets. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away!
Visual on the target, requesting immediate assistance.
Enough.
worked up a good sweat.
If everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off early. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right!
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Cause you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
It's on!
Let's not keep him waiting.
Right. For a shower.
There's one. It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
How'd you like that?
Just like that, okay?
Crawlers make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Marco.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shinra. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it. Let's end this quick. Let's do this. You're done.
Would kill for a shower.
Switch it up.
I'm up for anything. Suck on this.
I got this.
Over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
It's those three terrorists from the train!
Fuck on me!
Mercy, burn!
Give me your best shot!
Compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, dammit!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Ben?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving.
Poor old Stamp.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. One is full of nothing but phases.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Still up for it?
Time to get in there.
You're gonna burn!
going to get away this time!
Flame down, flame!
You're gonna burn!
Shit. Take the lead.
Alright!
Okay, let's go!
Keep it together.
I got it.
My turn.
Starting to think hiring you was a mistake. That thunder I hear? Bring it home.
Okay, let's go.
Good to go?
Good luck.
Need to heal up. I won't give up.
Bring it!
Lock on this! Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Brace yourself,
Edge.
That's it?
Huh? Hmm?
Get back!
What the?
Looks like an old auto. Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
What do we do?
Anchor its legs. Bring it down. No holding back.
I think you've got it to chance,
pal. I'll drop fire. You two stay on your defensive.
Give me your best shot.
Get ready. Here we go. I think it likes me. Get ready. Let's do this. No holding back.
What are those?
More drones.
This is where I shine.
Good job.
Yeah.
things probably busted!
later.
Let's go.
Sure.
Aye, this way. This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders, personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
Passages beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.